you walked into the room and now my heart.
Do you really hate me that much?
I love you.
What do you mean you
took me love me? Inside to when I was unbroken. Since we were 14 years old.
That's why we couldn't be friends anymore, because I knew what I wanted and I knew you didn't want it. The very first
moment. Not dumb.
Cause the light came on. I'm in love with you.
Stop saying that.
I can't stop. It's been bottled up for so long. Now that I said it out loud, I can't stop.
We need to talk about our kids.
Never happened. My word against yours.
I meant what I said, Bob.
If anyone understands what you're going through, it's me.
Just think of us as partners.
Stop making it sound so gay.
You know what they say about people who are homophobic, Bob? They say they're in denial. Think of me as your hero. Say it. Bob, you are not doing this for me.
Well, look at us. Just like a real couple.
I heard there was someone, but I know he don't deserve you.
Hate is a strong word.
Oh, come on, Bob. Everybody knows you hate me. It's as much a part of you as your dad belly.
What? You're just so open and thoughtful and nice. It's like you're a different person.
Well, I feel like a different person now that I don't have to hide how I feel about you.
Look at us. We're supposed to be happy.
Gay.
No strobe lights, no go-go boys. What do you think?
Hey, Magnolia and Brick Rory on the way.
You are gonna put on a shirt before they get here, right?
Of course. I didn't want to get grease on my clothes.
Shirt!
Well, that's the most front door action this place has seen in days. I'll go help things along.
Bob, seriously?
Well, it's wall-to-wall sitting there. Wouldn't want to soil my shirt.
I think we descend on silks.
Too gay. I know what it feels like to be an outsider.
Bob says that to make amends, I need to face the truth, lay myself bare in public.
Oh, is that what he says?
What if one of those big, beefy bear men followed us home to try and force us to double team him?
Boy, I can dream.
I love you too.
It's okay. I'm gonna make things okay.
I started this. And I'm gonna end it. Speak for yourself. I don't even know that this is who I am.
Come on, you going back to thinking you're not gay?
I feel like a lesbian, Bob. We moved in together after a week.
I picked you, Bob. And now I need you to pick me, too.
What I want you to do is leave.
Can I be him? Can I be him?